Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. God is good. And all the time. I almost forgot I had to put this on there. See, you know, when I was coming here, I asked the Lord one thing. I said, Lord, let there be a mighty visitation, because I don't want to go back home the same. I don't take for granted any meeting that I go to, because I know what God is able to do. Fill the house with the strings, please. In the times that we live in, men are seeking for the highest position. They are seeking for the highest position. But the Bible tells me that because our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ humbled himself, even to the point where he humbled himself to death on the cross, that God has given him the highest honor, the highest place, has exalted him to the highest place. There is no one higher than our King Jesus. They can try, but they will never attain that height, because only one person possesses that throne. Only one person sits on that throne. Hallelujah. Tonight, I want you to lift up. We're not spectators here. I came for myself. I came for an encounter with my God. I hope you did the same. Hallelujah. Lift up your hands. Lift up your voice. Adorobo Satana. Inoromosa kabotere bosa handere yandorobosa diandere bosa. There is no God like Jehovah. He is the King of Kings. He is the Lord of Lords. He is not just mighty, he is almighty. He is not just sufficient, he is all sufficient. He is not just all knowing, he is all knowing. Tonight we seek to enthrone this King. Lift up your voice, fill this house with worship. The songwriter said, a song in itself is not what you have required. Lift up your voice and give him glory. If you have to bow before him, bow before him. If you have to kneel before him, kneel before him. He is the miracle worker. He is the promise keeper. He is the obstacle crusher. Come on. We worship you, Lord.
Lord.